are scuppered this time. Properly scuppered. The land up ahead got bought out from under us, and we can't finish the track. Yeah, they won't admit it, but I just know this is old Leviticus Cornwall's doing. It has to be. Would you, talk to them for me? I'll pay you well, I promise.
Cornwall, you say? All right, I'll talk to them. But it may take a little convincing.
You do whatever you need to do.
Hey, you. What are you doing here? This is private property. You're trespassing.
Well, the boys at the railroad camp, they don't seem too happy. Looks like you're in their way.
We own this land, so they ain't going any further.
Oh, you gonna live here all happily ever after? Is that it?
What's it to you?
You can drop the act. Everyone knows you're Cornwall's nursemaid, so why don't you run on home and go wash his fat feet?
What the hell did you just say? You better start running, you son of a bitch.
Must have got it wrong then. Apologies, boys. You know what? On second thoughts...
I'll see you again, you'll wish I shot you too!
Lazy bums! One deed to the property. They was very understanding. You got my money.
Yes. I was just about to call it a day. Thank you.
Me and Mr. Cornwall go way back.
Everyone here is so selfish. Won't help a stranger unless they're American, too.
Don't you keep so good,